Usain Bolt began his bid to complete the sprint double at the London Olympics by cruising into the 200m semi-finals in a time of 20.39 seconds. The 25-year-old Jamaican was joined by countrymen Yohan Blake and Warren Weir, with America's Wallace Spearman, France's Christophe Lemaitre and Britain Christian Malcolm also through. GB's James Ellington failed to qualify after finishing sixth in his heat. The semi-finals are on Wednesday with the final on Thursday. Four-time Olympic champion Bolt, who successfully defended his 100m crown on Sunday, is also attempting to retain his 200m title from Beijing.